Adobe has transitioned its licensing model for Photoshop Elements 2025 to a three-year term license, marking a significant change from the previous perpetual license model. Here are the key aspects of this new licensing structure. Duration. The license is valid for 3 years, 36 months, from the date of purchase. After this period, users will no longer have access to the software's editing features unless they purchase the latest version. However, you will still have ongoing access to your media catalog and basic functionality in the Elements Organizer. To continue using the editing and creation features, you'll need to purchase the latest version of Photoshop Elements. Pricing. The cost for Photoshop Elements 2025 is set at $99.99 for new users and $79.99 for upgrades from previous versions. A bundle with Premiere Elements is available for $149.99 or $119.99 as an upgrade. Activation. Instead of a traditional serial number, you can activate the software by purchasing it from adobe.com and use the same Adobe ID inside the product as used during the purchase,
or
by using a 24-digit redemption code provided upon purchase. In case the purchase was made from a physical store or amazon.com, go to https://redeem.adobe.com/elements to redeem your code. No automatic renewals. Unlike subscription models, there are no automatic renewals. Users must manually purchase the latest version once their license expires.